It's wonderful to be in London tonight and receiving this award. It's great recognition for our enterprise risk management team. So again, couldn't have been done without executive support. So I'd like to thank our president and CEO, Yves Desjardins-Siciliano, and also our chairperson of the Governance, Risk, and Strategy Committee, Steve Mallory. Thank you.